Elizabeth, a 21-year-old bride, a princess who had made a pledge to her people. I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong. God help me to make good my vow, and God bless you all who are willing to share in it. The warm affection by which this family is bound together grows deeper with the years. This is the royal idea, that an empire which has ceased to be a state now endures as a family. Picture that no words can describe, a scene that only the camera can record for history. after the wedding breakfast, one more glimpse of the princess and her husband on their way to the honeymoon. Bridesmaids and wedding guests run to the gates to mingle with the people, waving goodbye to Elizabeth and Philip. A wedding in drab November, a flash of color in a gray world. In this Britain, a little shabby, a little tired, this gleam. Is it the first glimmering of fresh hope, new courage? A bride and bridegroom, a husband and wife, a new partnership, a new generation for a new Britain.